Destination reached.
There it is. DNA sample. I guess this'll put us ahead of the competition.
I understand that it was tempting to do this pun, but this is a gray matter. We cannot start celebrating yet. There is simply no time for such skullduggery. This is our crowning achievement. Well, now, place the sample in the extractor. Now, I'll extract the DNA from the specimen. There! The serum is now complete. It will... Now, only one piece left for you to complete Project Dagger. Go find Mayor Lusum in Wellspring. She will have what you need.
It's not gonna be a problem, Doc.
Leaving so soon?
Looky, look. Well, you brought home the backhoe today.
Got a dash.
Stick old chew, babe. The beefiest chunk in the back.
I got me.
I want to ask you a favor. See, there's this little thin stew crew hanging out by the old diner. Faces and passing them off for good gravy. Well, I can't add that. Chaz Morass is the sole proprietor of this establishment. Stick on my man. Next time they wander onto the track, I want you to give them a good old dash of that habanero sauce, huh? If one of them has a camera, aim for that one.
Looky. Well, you brought home the backhoe today, baby. I do declare you drive like damn Nicky Ray himself. Yeah, you. That means some extra special treats for you. You get to go and enjoy the bon ton at the Winter Lounge at Wellspring. Yeah, all the gravy you can gobble. And you got your free access to all of my tasty tracks, too, Prime Rib. Drivers like you are rarer than skin on a skull, huh? Do come back anytime.
I gotta head out.
bloody tragedy. You here to race or steal my stuff? I swear, if you touch anything, I'll shiv you in the eyeball.
Calm down, I'm not stealing anything.
I salvage and build all this myself. Nobody comes, only Mega Down.
I'm here to race, okay?
Sure. That's what they all say. Then wham! They got your stuff! I'm keeping my eyes on you.
Behold, my beauty.
Nothing like the wind in your face. Hey, you racing? You got the freedom look about you. I bet you're racing.
Later.
Slice them all in it.
The dazzling sight of my golden rod is a pleasure to any and all's eyes.
So, you won't get sizzling, baby? Put your steak on the plate? Just go grab your rust.
Gotta go.
He's slacking.
Percent integrity.
Bandit pit stop. crusher nest.
Thank you.
meteor.
Choker up ahead. him work here.
Hawk, don't. Forget about the Feltrack mining. You'll work ages without getting more than a handful. I know of an old Ark installation close to Greenhaven. We go swoop up all that sweet tech. We'll be living like barons next week.
Another authority sent.
Feeling good. Destination reached.
Okay, Lusum, I'm here at Twin Falls. My eyes peeled for any signs of authority presence.
All right, let me know if you find anything.
Ah!
You got anything?
Nope, not yet. I'll keep looking. some kind of gate opening leading into the mountain.
Bet this is it.
Yeah, I'm going in to find out. Look at that. Clegg Clayton's little chopper. I can't believe it. They're actually building these titanic mutant monsters here. They may be preparing for more attacks like Vineland's.
What? Are you sure? Come in, Walker.
Hello? Fuck. Breaking up. Okay, let's just get this fission core and get the hell out of here. Place gives me the creeps.
Something for me, and I'll get you what you need.
I have been more than patient with you, Mr. Clayton. If you cannot deliver Wellspring to me, then I will have to take it by force.
Hey, we have a deal, Cross. Let me remind you that I will let you in as soon as I take the mayor's seat.
Oh, your little dream of becoming mayor. I appreciate your dedication, Mr. Clayton, but let me assure you that was never going to happen.
You made me a promise! You lied to me! To Clayton, you lied!
I would have preferred to take Wellspring quietly, but blood and thunder will have to do.
But I am Clayton!
Aim away from his face. I want to preserve his cadaver as a memento.
No, I can double whatever he's paying you. You could have been the richest mutant in the wasteland.